Do you want access to next-level keyword analysis that you can use to nail your SEO strategy? Well, it's time to meet Keyword Hero. What's up, Sumolinks? Jay here with AppSumo, the best online marketplace for deals on software. And today, we're talking about Keyword Hero, the tool that lets you see all your organic keywords and their specific performance metrics inside your Google Analytics account. But before we jump into Keyword Hero, make sure you're subscribed to AppSumo's YouTube channel so you never miss out on any of our videos. Let's get started with organic search, which is where you can see all your keywords as well as all the times the keywords weren't provided. Down here, you can see all the keywords you can analyze so you can see which keyword brought back users to your page. If you click on any of these columns, you can sort through your keywords. So right now, we're seeing which keywords had the best conversions. Keyword Hero also lets you do a deep dive and add in a secondary dimension to track, like your landing page. So now you can see which keywords line up with which landing pages. And if you click on a keyword, you can also see which devices users use to access your site. This also gives you behavioral metrics like bounce rates and session duration. Moving on to other cool secondary dimension tricks, you can add position to see how your keywords are ranking in search engine results pages. Lastly, you can use Keyword Hero to keep track of your brand detection, which basically lets you know if a keyword is brand related or if it's generic. This is really useful, especially if you're trying to avoid mixed messaging with your content. So what are you waiting for? If you want to improve your SEO strategy with specifics for your organic keywords, with deets on conversion rates, bounce rates, and performance across devices, then you need to start using Keyword Hero today.
For he's a jolly good fellow. For he's a jolly good fellow. That nobody can deny. It's that Friday mood, baby. That Friday booster seat. You got a toddler, put him in the back.